It has been made official. It is a 3-on-1 elimination match, but we've got 2 1-on-1 matches as the tag team challengers face each other. Let's get started. This is the first of 2 singles matches with the competing tag teams for the return of the tag team titles next week at Broadcast of the World. And here's Surgeon General with a huge slam, bringing Eric right down as it goes right after Eric to start. Eric being the stronger of the two's got a hold of Surgeon General, lifts him up. He's got him. He's swinging him around like a complete rag doll and slams him down with a belly to belly slam. And he's showing his dominance there. Whoa, Surgeon General missed with the kick and brings him down with a bulldog. A great maneuver there by Surgeon General. He's trying to overpower Eric here, and I don't know. It didn't work. I didn't think it was going to work, to be honest. And there's Dragon. What's Dragon doing? Dragon's got a hold of Surgeon General. He's trying to pull him out of the ring and just get him away from the wrath of Eric. And he's just helping out his Revolution teammate there. Once again, let's bring a reminder that these two teams will be fighting for the tag team championships next week on the pay-per-view event Broadcast of the World, as Eric goes right back to work on Surgeon General. And there's Tommy and Dragon going at it on the outside. They're kind of pushing and arguing back and forth. Eric's got a hold of him. Could be a big suplex here. The strength of this man, just throwing him in the air. Absolute ease. No problem to it. There's a knee right to the head. I don't think he got all that knee. Dragon's in the ring. What's Dragon doing? Dragon's got a hold of him. What a slam. Tommy tried to get in the ring. Surgeon General hit him. 1, 2, 3, and Surgeon General picks up the pinfall here. He picks up the pinfall victory with the help of Dragon, and there's Tommy in the ring. He's yelling at Dragon as Dragon just blatantly got in the ring and interfered in this matchup. Surgeon General cutting off Tommy, stopping him from interfering.
So once again, you three are a big disappointment. I thought you guys were better than what you really are, but I guess not. So I guess I'm going to have to send all 3 of you against Sam instead of just 1 of you.
What? Hold up. Did I hear that right? You said those 3 against Sam. So that's how much I'm you're not GM. And granted, yes, I'll admit it, you did beat me at Hardcore Heaven. But you will fight Sammy 1-on-1. See, I have my own agenda for them. They will be fighting Morbo, Steve, and Eddie. And if they interfere with your match, you won't get a title shot ever.
All right, here we go. It's time for the second of our 2 1-on-1 matches with the competitors for the tag team titles. You see there, Dragon going right after Tommy with 2 hard shots, and there's another forearm. He's trying to, but Tommy is much more powerful than Dragon. There is no doubt about that. Just like the last match, this is a little bit of a almost power versus speed game. Dragon's got to be 1, 2, and no, Tommy kicked out at the last second. But Dragon's got to be a lot faster than Tommy to be able to beat him. And that's saying something, because Tommy's pretty fast. But Tommy's going to have to use his strength to stop Dragon. And there's a spear right into the corner. Tommy could be setting him for a kick. Oh my god, he kicks him right in the jaw. Tommy known for those lethal kicks, along with the power and strength of his arm. Luckily, Dragon was able to get out of the way there. And Dragon throwing some hard shots again. Whips Tommy off into the corner. Could be looking for a splash. No, no, a knee into the corner. A very strong knee. And there goes Dragon just stomping down on Tommy in the corner. Trying to keep a, come on, you need to keep a hold of this advantage here. Springs off the ropes. And there's the hopping leg drop to the back of the neck. A trademark move by Dragon there. Dragon's got a hold of Tommy. He's trying to look for a submission hold here. And Tommy just powers his way out of that submission hold. And Dragon's still on the ground. And Tommy just gives him a hard stomp. Stomps him right down to the ground. Tommy picks him up. And he's just smacking around, beating him down like he's absolutely nothing. And oh, there's a big, big jumping kick right to the side. Dragon's got the advantage again. He rolls Tommy over, and there's one, two, and oh no, Eric breaks it up. Eric blatantly getting in the ring. I think Surgeon General was taking a sip of his water there. He didn't quite see the interference, and before he could get in the ring, Tommy just kicks him over. And there's Tommy for the pin. One, two, and three. Tommy picks up the pin. Ball victory there. So we end this one-on-one series at a tie, 1-1. We will see who wins the tag team championships next week at Broadcast to the World. But let's remind everybody, we've got a huge Intercontinental Championship match. It's Beast getting his rematch against MVP, and they will be in singles action later on in the show. But I'm receiving word that ninjas are in the ring. Ninja is in the ring. Let's get a camera on the action. We got a camera on the action there. Ninja, and well, obviously the other ninjas in the ring, and there's Destruction Tour, the red-faced ninja, just destruction toward gold-faced ninja, and this is the first time that red-faced ninja has gotten the advantage over gold-faced ninja. I'm saying red and gold because I have no idea who's the real ninja. Oh my god, and ninja sat up, oh my, I cannot wait for their one-on-one contest on pay-per-view.